to Sunday Night RPG and Mass Effect 1. So we're going to just jump right back in. Tonight's plan is to do the couple of DLCs that were created for Mass Effect, as well as I think I have a Geth assignment that I picked up along the way, so we'll go see if I can tackle that. Tonight is the Oscars, so I'm just waiting to see if my stream is up. You know, technical difficulties. Always goes, there we go. Hang on, and muted, that's good. Okay, so let us resume and get going. There's also one other thing I need to go check out. So something I've never done actually before in one of my Mass Effect games. Remember way back when I first got into the Citadel and I met the consort, and she gave me a trinket? Apparently there is an unlock for that. So we're going to go check that unlock first. Check my screen. Looks like it's good. Everything looks like it's working. Excellent. Excellent. Okay, so we've done all our talking after Virmire. We have guys hanging around. Let's see. I think we've... Oh, I should probably go do the... I should probably go make sure everybody equipped. Except for Ashley, because she's dead. Okay, this is Liara. Okay, so armor. Do we have anything good for her? Well, that's an upgrade. Big upgrade. Guardian. Over the Ursa. Yes. Okay, so she's no longer in the pretty. She's medical intern. Can we give her? Give her a shield interface. Not that I'm expecting to take Liara out onto anything. But we might as well equip her. Yeah, right? Let's see. Pistols. There's an upgrade. Harpov seems to be good selection. Maybe that is oil dampener. That I got rid of a lot of the stuff, didn't I? Tram rail. And what kind of, okay, I need to just upgrade our rounds. Where are the snowblind rounds? Yeah, let's do this. Okay. Give. I had more of the I probably sold a bunch of those. A bit of the cooldown, but that's okay. That. Alright. Tally, actually. Already. Equipped. Sorry about that. Okay, let's see. Kinetic stabilizer 4. Why have I not updated this for you? I'll give you that. Hell extension 6. Really? Why is the rail extension better than scram rail? Plus 26% damage. Because this is minus 10 heat absorber. Okay. You know, that's actually a good trade-off. And what do we have here? proton rounds. I'm gonna give her this, the chamber. Oh, I should give her the air. Sledgehammer. And our shotgun. Yeah. The armor. I don't like the armor she has anyway. Okay. It's X. Rexy old boy. Do this. Yes. And X do. Scram rail. Or no rounds on your gun. Again, nothing that I'm expecting to use. Yeah, you're a bit of an upgrade. Anything good? Nope. Okay. Yeah, I always love the Krogan helmets. Garrett. Should already be pretty well equipped here. Nope. Kaden. This is going to give you materials, we're going to give you gram rail, and give you. No, not in that. Here, you lose some of the power bonus. Huge jumps on the other ones. And let's see. No. Well, lose a little bit of the damage reduction. Gain a ton of shield. Very tempting. Yeah. And okay, so you have medical interface. Medical exercise. At. And I'm not really expecting to take you. Okay. Okay. Now what we'll do is we'll just sell a bunch of stuff. Hey,
looking
little dude.
For supplies?
Sure.
Let's see what you've got.
You bet, Commander.
Okay, Dell. Okay, so anything that's 3 and 4 can go, and 5. That is 6. You. Okay, all the weapons, pretty much. You only need one of the 7. No, okay. Okay, get any of the weapons at this point and the armors. I'm essentially giving this guy more stock than he has actually to sell me. Don't need him, but. Keep one of each. I wonder if I can hit. I wonder if I'm going to hit 10 million. We'll see. Probably will. Great, I'm good. Okay, so. Okay, fine. Do you have anything useful? No. More. Okay. Dude. Okay, so let's... Okay, let's actually get to playing the game. Games. Interesting. Okay. The ship music is just enough to not get too boring or too aggravating. It's just enough in the background there. Okay, so.
Forwarded the mission update to the Citadel, Commander. We got confirmation on those reinforcements. Ambassador Udino wants us to report back to the Citadel. The Council's massing a joint species fleet to deal with Saren and his Geth.
I knew they'd come around. Back to the Citadel, Joker. I want the Normandy at the head of that fleet.
Yes, ma'am.
No, not yet. Oh, crap. Okay, I didn't know there was going to be a thing here. I'll be able to go off and do some things. Okay, guess we're gonna do a cutscene in the Normandy, or on the Citadel. I love the fact that I'm allowed to come fully armed.
The Council's finally taking real action against Saren.
The Ambassador is correct. If Saren is foolish enough to attack the Citadel, as you believe, we will be ready for him.
Patrols are stationed at every mass relay linking Citadel space to the Terminus systems.
You think a blockade's gonna stop him? He's on Ilos looking for the conduit right now. What are you doing about that?
Why do I have Caden with me? It's like, why don't I get to choose the crew members that come with me on this?
If we send a fleet in there, the only possible outcome is full-scale war.
Now is the time for discretion, Commander. Saren's greatest weapon was secrecy. Exposed, he is no longer a threat. This is over.
Okay, so let's see. Send me after him.
One ship going into the Terminus systems won't start a war. I can be discreet.
You detonated a nuclear device on Virmire. I wouldn't call that
discreet. Wasn't really a nuclear device. Wasn't that like a Mass Effect engine that we decided to explode?
But Ilos requires a deft touch. We have the situation under control.
Isn't this the whole purpose of the Spectre program, is to be able to do this? Don't I have the authority to go ahead and just do this?
Secrecy isn't his greatest weapon. The conduit is.
Saren is a master manipulator. The conduit is just a distraction from his real plan to attack the Citadel.
Sovereign's the real threat. Saren's just a servant of the Reapers.
Only you have seen the Reapers, and then only in visions. We won't invade the Terminus systems because of a dream.
And you're all fools.
If Saren finds the conduit, we're all screwed.
It was so
satisfying
playing Renegade and just like insulting these guys all the time.
Ambassador Udina, I get the sense Commander Shepard isn't willing to let this go.
There
are serious political implications here, Shepard. Humanity's made great gains thanks to you, but now you're becoming more trouble than you're worth.
I'm still a Spectre.
You're selling us out.
It's just politics, Commander.
It's Renegade, but I really want to shoot him in Mass Effect 3.
We've locked out all the Normandy's primary systems until, for the notice, you're grounded.
Really? You've taken my ship away from me? How can they do that? I'm a Spectre.
Are you insane? After everything I have done, you still don't believe me.
I think it's time for you and your team to leave, Commander. This no longer concerns you.
I am very heavily armed right now.
Of course.
Oh, Liara.
Commander. Shepard, I cannot believe they did this to you. I am so sorry.
It's not your fault.
It's not right. You did everything they asked and more. Nobody else could have done what you did. The Council owes you everything, everything. Instead, they strip you of your command and ground the Normandy.
I don't care if they ground me, but they refused to go after Saren.
If they don't stop him from finding the conduit, we're all dead.
Perhaps we could appeal and get them to reverse their decision.
Tried.
I pushed them as hard as I could. They wouldn't budge.
So you're going to walk away? You will just give up and doom the entire galaxy to extinction?
We're out of the game for now, but I'll find a way back in.
I believe in you, Shepard. I am with you every step of the way.
Hello, Liara.
Sorry to interrupt, Commander. Got a message from Captain Anderson.
I guess we'll have to pick that up later.
Are you spying on us, Joker?
No, ma'am. Just knew you were on the ship and figured I'd pass the message on. The captain said to meet him at Flux, that club down in the wards.
You should probably go meet with him.
Okay. Yeah, can't take her. She's dead. Oops. We'll take the Dream Team.
Equalizing interior pressure with exterior atmosphere.
Who are you?
Logged. The commanding officer is ashore.
Why are you on my ship?
Exo Presley has the deck.
Sorry, Commander. The Normandy's locked down. Ambassador Udina gave the order.
Can I shoot you? Can I get my ship
Sorry,
back?
Commander. The Normandy's locked down. Ambassador Udina gave the order.
Okay. Oh, yep. Wrong button. Take off the helmets. We're on the Citadel, for Christ's sake. Except for her tally. She can't take off her helmet. Okay. Save. And I don't think there's anything else. I mean, so I have Geth activities, so I need to take a look. And then I have a couple of the DLC things. So hopefully I'll be able to get to those tonight. Yep. There we go. But I remember once upon a time, like, I remember there was a supermarket I remember going to, and the door sensor, for some reason, it would never react to me.
The Hades Gamma Cluster was the victim of an attack by biotic extremists. The drugged researchers attacked Alliance soldiers, and the rescue operation became a brutal massacre.
I killed two scientists.
The unlikely to reopen in the near future.
I killed two scientists. I think how Garrus is like the back of his head armor helmet piece here is also camouflaged. Oh, we're twinsies. Ellie's all by herself. Yeah. Let's see if Mr. Rector Requisite Guy has anything good to buy. Probably not. I think I'm kind of at the peak of the equipment I'm going to be getting.
Show me what you got.
Don't really need supplies.
I'll open the rare stocks for you, Commander. Enjoy.
Ooh. Okay. Play shotgun. Just kind of. Look, I mean, we don't have anything else to spend the money on. Ooh, that's a big upgrade. What I have, like, she doesn't really. Fourteen, 6.1. Does more damage. Get this one for her. Ellie, I got a gift. Have you? Oh.
Hello, Commander.
Might as well, since I'm here, just
show me what you got.
I'll open the rare stocks for you, Commander. Enjoy.
Good bicycle. Okay, Let's go to Flux and talk to Anderson. I think he's, if I remember correctly, he does something super sneaky that allows me to get off the Citadel awards.
Soldier, I've got a major situation, and I need help from somebody with humanity's interests at heart.
What kind of situation are we talking about?
Of course, right to business. That's why humanity has the best damn fleet in the galaxy. My name is Elias Keeler. I'm an Alliance negotiator. We've got a big session coming up with the Solarians. You wouldn't believe what's riding on this. I'm fighting for humanity on this one, just like you are.
I understand. It's important. So what do you need?
Well, in order to do my best for humanity, I need the best resources on the market. There's a mental stimulant that increases alertness and cognitive function.
Want me to get you drugs?
It's legal, but restricted. I've purchased the monthly limit, and I need more from the medbay.
What exactly is this stimulant?
Oh, I don't know the medical terms, but it increases mental capacity, short-term recall, that sort of thing. It helps me stay focused, and it keeps me sharp. Nothing gets by me when I'm on it.
It's speed.
If you know the monthly limits, why'd you go over them?
The negotiations were supposed to be last week, but the Solarians stalled it, probably deliberately. If I don't get the stimulant, I'll be a wreck. My assistant will take over, and that would be a disaster.
It's interesting kind of seeing the animations on the character there. He's like rubbing his head there and such. He's obviously in like withdrawal or needs the drug.
You should put some trust in your assistant. Didn't you train him?
My assistant wants to bend over backwards for the Citadel races. He wants to show them we're reasonable. No race will respect us until we show them who's in charge. That's what it took with the Turians. Forget my assistant.
Look over my shoulder. See Garrus over here? Yeah.
Why is this deal so important?
The Solarians want to set up long-term trade agreements. There are billions of credits at stake. If I don't get the drug, my assistant will take over and mess up the whole deal. It would be a disaster.
You should put some trust in your assistant.
No race will respect us until we show
them
who's in charge. That's what it took with the Turians.
Keeler, you've got a problem. You need to get treatment.
It might look that way from the outside, but this is just a one-time slip-up. All the top negotiators are on stimulants close to the legal limit. It's the way the game is played.
Yeah, this is why I pump up the social skills, whether it be charm or intimidate, as high as I can.
I don't see all the top negotiators soliciting help to go over the legal limit, Keeler.
Maybe you're right. I've been trying to keep humanity strong, and maybe I've pushed myself too hard. I'll tell you what, this will be the last time I use the stimulant. After this deal is finished, I'll get treatment.
No trade negotiation is worth ruining your life for. Let it go and get help.
You don't understand! Humanity needs me, and I need that stimulant. Without it, I don't know anymore. I get so tired when I run out of the stimulant. I just need one more boost.
There's no shame in having a problem, but you have to get treatment.
You're right.
The Saturday morning cartoon is brought to you by Say No to Drugs, kids!
I'll get help. I'm just sorry it came to this.
This episode brought to you by Kaiser Permanente. Allie, why do you say something?
I could get used to living like this.
Really? Oh. This is one hell of a view out here. I can dance with Doron. Okay, Shepherd dancing. This becomes a running joke through the game. Oh my god. Look at Shepherd. It's just so awkward. Why do I get to dance each time I shake that booty, Shepherd? Can I dance if I talk to anybody else? Only to him. Okay. Garrus?
You almost never see any keepers in this club. I guess they don't care what happens here.
Hey, good to see another human.
That's racist. Hello, Rita. Lovely Rita. Meet our maid. Anderson! Okay. I love having my companion just kind of like run after me. Okay. Talk to Anderson. Let's save. And we'll talk to Anderson.
I'm glad you came, Simon. I heard what happened.
They pulled me off the mission. Just like when they forced you to give up the Normandy.
I know, I'm sorry. I wanted to warn you, but there was no way to get a message to you before you docked. I know you're pissed off right now, but you can't give up. They all think this is over, but we both know it's not. You have to go to Ilos.
I don't know if my microphone's picking up.
Saren from using the conduit.
I noticed my last game, whenever I leaned back far enough, my microphone stopped picking it up. I've readjusted things, but I'll try not to lean back too much. Hello, stop, Aaron.
There's only one ship that can get me into the Terminus systems undetected, and she's grounded.
Citadel controls locked out all the Normandy's systems, but if we override the Ambassador's orders, we can get them to bring the Normandy back online. You can be in the Terminus systems before anyone even knows you're gone.
If we steal the Normandy, you're the one left holding the bag.
And if Saren finds the conduit...
I'm a Spectre. Is it really stealing? Can't I commandeer?
Humans, Asari, everybody.
The Normandy?
You're the only one who can stop him, Shepard. So I'll do whatever it takes to get you on the Normandy and off this station.
It's kind of the weird thing, because we've been... In the entire game, we've been talked about how the Spectres have extra legal power. They don't need council permission. They're designed specifically to go into situations without the council's knowledge or prior okay, so that the council has plausible deniability. And yet, Normandy's been transferred to my command, and I am no longer under U.S. military authority, or not U.S., Alliance military authority. So, how do they have the authority to ground the Normandy? How does the Council have the authority to ground the Spectres? From what I understand, is they give me my authority, but I am beyond that, which has been the whole issue with Saren anyway. So this whole section of grounding the Normandy doesn't make a lot of sense with everything else that we've been told about the Spectres in this game. So this is something I probably have to go look. I'm gonna probably go look up and read up after I'm done playing tonight. Is kind of really how, because this does seem to be kind of a glitch in the writing. This is the first time I've really noticed this issue with it. Okay, so
stealing the Normandy is mutiny. What if the crew won't help me?
The Normandy is your ship now, Commander. Her crew will follow you to the ends of the galaxy. We both know that.
I won't forget this, Captain. I promise.
I can unlock the Normandy from one of the consoles in the Citadel Control Center. You'll have a few minutes before anyone realizes what happened.
That's a restricted area patrolled by armed guards. How are you going to get in?
Leave that to me. Just make sure you're in the...
Hey, he was almost a Spectre. He's N7.
You're gonna get yourself killed. There has to be another way.
He's old, but he's still N7.
Ambassador Medina issued the lockdown order. If I can hack into the computer in his office, maybe I can override it.
He won't just stand by while you use his computer.
Hopefully he won't be there. If he is, I'll just have to think of something.
The Ambassador won't forgive this, Captain. You'll be charged with treason, a capital offense.
We don't have a lot of options. I break into the Ambassador's computer, or I take my chances with the patrols in Citadel Control.
Oh, that's an interesting question. You know, I don't remember this decision, or what I made in the past. This increases the dangers of him being killed, the armed guards, and also having to possibly kill other guards. This year has a chance of nobody dying. Udina probably at most is going to get a pistol butt to the head. Plus, I don't like Udina anyway.
You'll have a better chance if
I don't have anything against the armed guards.
I was hoping you'd say that. The ambassador has made this
speech.
You ready to get the hell off this station, Commander?
Yeah, actually, because I wasn't planning to stay.
Let's
on that. I was planning to come to the station anyway.
I'll take care of the lockdown. You get down to the Normandy and tell Joker to stand by.
Joker, go. Light up the engines. Okay, Simons. What do we got? Not really. Okay. Go to Ilos. I'm not planning to go to Ilos. I wonder if it's... Hopefully it doesn't force me to go to Ilos. There's things I need to do. Board. Go to deck. Rise at Z-Sec Academy. And we'll go ride the elevator. Are they going to talk, or am I getting a news alert?
Treaty negotiations between the Alliance and the Solarian Republic have finally concluded. Solarians praised the openness and flexibility of Alliance negotiators in pursuing a deal that benefited both sides. The deal was brokered by new Alliance negotiator Thomas Kent after his mentor Elias Keeler withdrew, citing health reasons.
Go, Kent. Good for you. Why do you give me the option to talk to you guys and then you don't say anything? Nope. Open up. Up. The mechanic's no longer here.
Stand by, shore party. Decontamination in progress.
Uh-oh. Let's see what happens.
Anderson, what are you doing here? I didn't send...
Yeah! It's green!
Let's go. Get us out of here, Joker. Now.
Got a little smile on his face. Let's go! No one can see me, because I'm all stealthy. Okay, please let me go do other stuff. Okay, let's see. That was a major plot moment. Let's see if people have things to say.
Aw, damn it, no sign of pursuit? I was hoping the council would send some ships after us.
We're a stealth ship.
I was looking forward to putting the Normandy through her paces. Figured I'd get to see what this ship can really do.
Saren's still out there. Maybe we'll get a chance to play hide and seek with Sovereign.
You know, it doesn't seem like much fun when you say it, Commander. So you need something?
Nope.
I have to go.
All right, see you.
He becomes a lot more interesting character in the future games. A lot more to say. Presley, what do you think about this?
I can't believe we stole the Normandy. I know we'll all be court-martialed if this doesn't work out, but part of me loves this.
Dude, you're awesome. I guess those... Oh, you still slip me. Good going, dude. Let's go see what Liara has to say. She's a rebel. She's probably like, oh yeah. Good job, Shepard. Now, where were we? Talk to you in a second.
I get the feeling you want to ask me something, Commander.
I just wanted to talk.
Of course, Shepard. What did you want to talk about?
I should go.
Goodbye, Shepard.
Nothing really important. Okay. Quest.
Strange, being a fugitive from the Alliance.
Get to learn
His
it.
Crew has sacrificed everything for you, Shepard. Don't let us down.
Try not to. Medigel. Oh, I don't need any medigel. Go me. Kaden, what do you think?
What's your opinion on the last mission?
Input? Hell, I don't know. We're fighting giant machines from outside the galaxy. Should I be afraid?
They're old.
Yeah, they've been around a while.
I think we're gonna need a bigger boot.
Okay, we'll you don't have anything new. The only ones that really have anything new are the officers, it looks like. If I go down and talk to the engineer, he might say something. But other than that, it's not important. Okay, so let's see if we have free access to the galaxy map. I'm kind of worried that we don't. I'm kind of locked into the end game here. Look. Ah. Yay. Okay. So, I need to go. I need to find the Attican beta. Okay. Here. I'm gonna go to Hercules. Yes. I'm looking for the Elitania planet.
Message coming in. Patching it through.
Normandy, this is Alliance Command. We're detecting your presence in the Attican Beta Cluster. One of our surveillance drones was gathering intel on Geth activities in the region when it was spotted and shot down. You need to go groundside and recover the drone's data module before the Geth find it.
So apparently they don't know about what I just did, and they're giving me assignments still. Good going, Alliance. Large positive gold on rings. Planet I want. Sathorin. Anything interesting on Sathorin? What about Cyadid? The one, okay. Oh, I so hope I get to see the rings. If you haven't noticed, I love ringed planets. Oh, this is a pretty world. Okay. So there is an anomaly over there. We're gonna work our way this way. We're gonna work our way clockwise. Wow. There's the rings. Oh my god, there's the rings. Okay. Enough. Bouncy. Oh, we need to go this way. Oh, look at that! Jesus Christ. This planet is awesome. I don't think I've ever been to this planet. I've never had like a reason to come to this system. It's a very rocky planet. Fresh. Whee! There we go. Bouncy, there we go. And up. Up, over. Level 1 hazard. I don't know. I guess I didn't read details very much about why this is a level 1 hazard planet. This is what I'm looking for. Okay, seriously, if you've played No Man's Sky, doesn't this look like one of the alien temples in that game? Or I guess the alien temples in that game look like this. Okay. Let us go. Anything to say?
You lead, I'll follow.
Yes, Tally. Okay, so we play our little game. Look at it go. Mysterious globe. Examining the strange Prothean artifact reveals a small irregular slot on the underside of the surface. Remembering the strange trinket you received from the Asari consort on the Citadel, you pull it out and place it into the slot. The ball explodes in a brilliant flash of white light, momentarily blinding and disorienting you. Will your senses return as you wake from a deep sleep? You are alone in the forest, though you're not far from the caves you share with the others of your tribe. There's a pain and a small lump in the back of your skull, as if a chip of flint has been forced under the surface of the skin. Leaning on your bone-tipped spear for support, you rise to your feet. A sound draws your attention upwards, where a strange creature hovers high above you. It is unlike the bird you hunt by the lake's edge. It has no head and no wings, yet somehow it flies. It is a beast of shining silver, hanging motionless in the sky like a cloud. You sense it is watching you, studying you. Raising a hairy fist, you shake your spear at it in anger, and this creature rises up quickly until it disappears from view. With a satisfied grunt, you make your way back to your caves and the rest of the tribe. Fall into the familiar patterns of life, the hunt for food, the struggle to claim and keep a mate, battles against other tribes that would claim your territory. Days roll into nights and back into days. Each time you rise from sleep, there is the sensation that you are not alone, that some other is with you, sharing all you see, hear, and feel. At these times, your hand goes to the strange lump at the back of your skull, and you remember the silver creature in the sky. The air grows colder, winter falls. You must range further for food, clutching the furs tight against you to ward off the chill. It is on one of these long hunts that the strange bird returns. You hear it before you see it, its call a deafening roar as it descends from above, swooping down on you. A single great eye opens on the underbelly, a glowing red orb. You try to run, but a finger of red light extends from the eye, and engulfs you, and all goes black again. You wake in an instant to find yourself on Alitania, lying on your back, the Prothean artifact looming above you, undamaged, and your companion standing over you. They help you to your feet, puzzled. There was a flash of light, and you just sort of toppled over, one explains. Are you okay, Shepard? The other asks. You don't answer right away, wondering at the implications of what you have seen, the memories of a Cro-Magnon hunter, captured by an implanted Prothean data recorder. How long ago did they study the primitive humans, observing them and analyzing the results at their base on Mars? And what, if anything, did they learn from us? I'm fine, you finally reply, realizing that this is a mystery you'll probably never solve. Forget about it. One of the things here is why couldn't they pull in my companion's names? They know who my companions are. Would it be a simple variable fill-in on the text here, I think? Oh, we did that. There we go. Okay, let's go check out this debris then. There you go. It is cool, though. It's a very cool sight. Get into the vehicle. Turn around and drive away. We didn't solve any mysteries, we just basically got some more questions. Maybe we'll get an answer at Ilos. Okay, oh. Okay, that's. Is there an easier way I can go? Am I gonna go? Oh my god. Okay, so actually, if I continue this way and then I can go around that way. Okay, yeah, that worked. We'll go through this valley and we'll go up over that side. And I'm kind of bouncing all over the place. Whee! I don't know why they give me jump jets that really don't do much. I am so looking forward to the new vehicle in the new game. Because as tedious as it is driving around the planet, this is fun. It's tedious and fun in the same thing. I mean, as tedious as it seems, this is still fun. I mean, just the views. Ooh, boom. Bouncy, bouncy. It's like almost like it's like missing a weight variable. Or a mass. There's like a mass effect issue with the Mako. Dun dun dun. Have I solved the conspiracy theory? Oh, oh, oh. It's a ramp. Can I go over the ramp? I need more speed. Whee! Okay, we'll drive this way. Up the hill. And up the hill. Other side of this hill. Where is it? Up there it is. There we go. I don't know why I keep doing this, because it's more stuff I really don't. Okay, and let's go take a look at the downed recon probe. and fight the Geth. We're gonna be hanging around it. Because you just know that they are. Save in like mid-jump there. Because I have a feeling when I drive across this way here, there's gonna be a Thresher Maw. Just maybe. Oh god, this is a beautiful planet. I don't know, the Thresher Maw is in the grassy planets? I don't know, I'm still gonna kind of... Okay, and up the hill. Weird monkey things.
I'm here if you need me.
This is the surveillance drone, but where's the data module?
Monkey-like creature seems to have made off with the data. Am I hunting?
Oh, this will be fun.
Am I chasing monkeys? Okay, where am I? Oh my god. Okay, monkey colony, monkey colony, monkey colony, monkey colony. I'll go check this monkey colony first. Just wing that. Do I get to go shoot all the monkeys? Is that a big pile of poo? I'm gonna save. Okay. I can... Okay, so monkeys aren't... Any of you? None of you guys. Been searching. Doesn't have the button.
Right behind you, Shepard.
No, you're in front of me. Okay, so that we did that one. Let's go to this one. I'm taking a risk doing this overland driving. Saving. I go get the resources? Yeah, let's go get the resources. Our gold. More money that I need. How did the monkeys know to pull the data module? I mean, wouldn't they have been also frayed by this thing that, like, came into the atmosphere, would have been blazing hot? And basically have caused a big, huge explosion in a crater? Supposed to cover me. You don't have the mod. You don't. Do any of you guys, none of you guys have the pick. God, am I using? There we go. They're kind of cute. What happens if I shoot? Run away. Okay, we did that one. Let's go look at this monkey colony. It probably has to go around this map. Go over it. Let's go around it. Bum bum bum. There we go. Around the mountain. Ooh, there's something over here. And the monkey. Wait a second. A lot more than a monkey colony over here. Did the Geth make monkey husks? What is this? Why is this here?
Moving out.
You don't have the module. You don't have the module. Module. It's gonna be like the last place I look, isn't it? Well, obviously. But you always find something the last place you look. Get over here. Okay, but we need to check what this is. Why is this here? Here. What's inside the mine? Oh, more monkeys. How do the monkeys get in here? More stuff I don't need. Like a metaphor for modern consumerism. Monkey. Oh, you don't have the mod. I'm a gamer. I just can't turn away from collecting this stuff. Another monkey. What are you looking at? Oh, the monkey. Not the monkey.
Just lead the way.
You know, you guys can search monkeys too. It just have to be me. Go through how many years of N7 training, become the first human inspector. What do? I am searching monkeys for data probe, data modules. Why does the Colossus 8, it's a light armor, offer better protection than my Scorpion 7? What? Okay. Whoa. Now that's not expecting that. That is Go Shepherd. Wow. Okay. Not expecting that. Oh, no. Keep the gun out. I can shoot the monkey if I need to. Let's take off. Peanut. No, keep the helmet on. Wow. That is the red armor. I totally not expecting that.
Enemy contact.
What?
Area secure.
Garrus. What are you talking about? Well,
he dropped the data module.
It's a miracle the data module is still intact. Joker should be able to transmit this info to Alliance Command.
Seriously? Okay, and you know that closed. And which means that I'm like, we're gonna be fighting Geth on the way out here. Save. And let's start shooting some Geth. Yep. Oh, Geth. Come on, where are you? Dudes, where are you? There you go. Wow. Kelly. Where's the exit? So I guess I don't have to go look at that other monkey colony. Well, that's good. like this new red armor. We're done here. Yeah. Go back to the Normandy. And, after 10. Yeah, let's go do the, to bring down the sky DLC. Yes, let's go. First, do our Loki. Scan of all the planets. Four. That planet was a boar. Terra Nova. Ah, that's right, because there's the asteroid about to crash onto Terra Nova. The communication, okay, so. The asteroid was decelerated from Boar's orbit using fusion torches, allowing it to fall into the orbit of Terra Nova. Recently, communications with the engineering team on X-57 have been lost. The fusion torches have reignited and the asteroid is accelerating towards Terra Nova. This is, I think, a group of Batarian terrorists. We have to do more than just cease acceleration.
I heard your transmission. Can you hear me?
Because at this point...
I haven't found you yet, but I can't talk long. Shut down the fusion torches. I'm going to die. God, I hope you're hearing this.
Okay. I'm just gonna... As soon as I'm ready here... Okay, I'm gonna pause this here for a second. Okay. So, physics-wise, once you get an object accelerating in space... Like, this thing's been accelerating. Just turning off that acceleration source is not going to stop the asteroid from hitting the planet. And if it's 4 hours away and at the speed it's moving, I mean, I need to, like, turn it around somehow and launch the fusion torches in the opposite direction to decelerate it. Or else it's going to be caught in Terra Nova's gravity well and get pulled down no matter what is happening. I mean, it was already in an orbit, so it was already within the gravity well of Terra Nova. So, just shutting down these torches is not going to stop this asteroid from slamming into the planet. At this point, I don't know if there... 4 hours ago, I don't know if there's anything I could do to stop this asteroid from hitting the planet. But, yes, we'll just go ahead with this. It doesn't make any sense, though. What do I need? God, everything is full. Tally's been taking first aid, so I don't really need the first aid stuff. So I think I'm gonna keep putting into fitness. It's gonna keep my... keep Shepherd alive longer. Yeah, because she's, like, way up here at first aid. And apparently, from what I was reading, this is that the, it does use the highest level of whoever's in your squad. Armor. Okay. So, what do we got? We are here. Fusion tower. Okay, so let's head over to the first fusion torch. I think I can just blow things up with the Mako here. Maybe. There's something over there. Okay, there's something over this way. Something over here, too. What is up there? There's something up there. Inspector. That is... Oh, Jesus. Oh, Jesus. Oh. Wow. So when I get close enough, then shields come down. They're shielded. Okay, you're down. Okay, you missed. Okay. Ah! Okay. That's... Okay, you're down. Okay. So there we go. Okay. You're down. And there's one more. Oh, ow, ow. Been hitting me this entire time. Okay. That's it. Yeah, that's taken care of. That's going to here. Something over there. Where's the throat there? Heat cannot be good to be next to him. What's up at the top of there's something up at the top of this mountain. Which I am not getting up. What are you? Something. Okay. We need you. This computer is filled with the operation logs and personal journals for a small pirate music station operated by X-57's engineers. It includes scripts for several promotional messages, none of which appear to have been recorded. Radio X-57, rockin' this rock since 2182. Radio X-57, when your world seems hollow, we help you touch the sky. Radio X-57, talk hard. Radio X-57, your last best hope for rock within 300,000 kilometers. Okay, what do we got? You notice an open text file, the personal journal of the station operator. It reads in part, Project Director wants to shut us down. Says our music is too extreme and that we are inciting the younger workers to riot and sleep with aliens. I asked him if he listened to us. He said he'd talked to someone who'd heard about what we played. Really? I can turn on the music. We're in the middle of a, we are in the middle of a crisis, and how is this too extreme? Okay. I thought there was a time limit on this here, but apparently not so far. Let's go shoot some things. More personally than with the makeup. Okay. Shepherd in her, like, sexy new black armor. I've never found that before. Yeah, why'd you put away the gun? Hello, dudes.
Terrians.
Harak! Check! Check!
If I put my gun away again, I'm... Ow.
Release the Baron!
Oh, how am I overheated? Jesus. Something happened. Oh. Shoot. Okay, I'll just punch him. Garrus, get out of my way. Shooting me. Where are you shooting me from? Okay, you're dead.
Negative contact.
No idea where that guy was shooting me from. Okay, this armor is sweet, and it's light armor too. That's the awesome thing. Oh, so medium armor. It's okay. Garrus. What does it look like at least? Whoa. That's actually kind of cool. Wait, oh, wait, it's medium armor. I haven't been light armor before. You know, I think I'm gonna leave him in this. Table the torch. Play a little spinny game. Again.
Was that you? Can you hear me?
This armor's awesome.
What's going on?
My name's Kate Bowman. I'm an engineer. I was part of the team assigned to bring this asteroid to Terra Nova. We were attacked yesterday by Batarian extremists. I've been hiding since they arrived. I think they know the torch went out.
Why are they doing this?
I don't know, but if this asteroid isn't slowed, millions of people on Terra Nova are going to die. If I find out anything, I'll... I've gotta go. Good luck.
Yes, stop talking to me. Let me just go do my job. I'll go shut down the other torches. I do not need you telling me the whole... You can tell me the story when I catch up to you. And save your ass. Oh, that's cool. Grenade storage box. Hello, grenade storage box. It's one of the problems this game always has had, is that, been very difficult to like restock grenades in this game. I have so much Omnigel. Not realize I have like 360 Omnigel. I'm still playing the little circle game. Look at the wheels just sitting here. Yep, he's dead. Is this here? Get up. I keep looking for loot. I don't need anything. Up. Who are you?
Hey.
Oh, I didn't mean to. Are you hurt? Takes more than one shot to bring me down.
A hell of a lot more than one shot.
I didn't even realize you were human until... Well, I guess I'm not much of a soldier.
I know you're scared, but I'm here to help. Commander Shepard with the Alliance.
Simon Atwell. I'm the chief engineer on this rock. Listen, we don't have much time. The Batarians fired up the fusion torches. You've got to shut them down before we hit Terra Nova.
Physics doesn't work that way.
Down there, Shepard. My family. They live in Aronus. My kids and grandkids. Nice communities, good schools.
I don't have time to do the math in my head. What happens if we
don't? I actually kind of like to visit this planet.
X-57 is 22 kilometers long, twice the size of the asteroid that wiped out the Earth's dinosaurs. It would be like millions of fusion bombs striking at once. Millions. The heat of the blast. 1,000 kilometers away, clothes will ignite. There'll be global wildfires. Air shock will flatten everything for hundreds of kilometers. Terra Nova will die, Shepard. Not just our colony. The planet. There'll be a climate shift. Mass extinctions. The ecosystem won't recover for thousands of years. Millions, maybe.
What if it lands in the water? Shepard, that's not gonna help much.
Is there any chance it'll land in the oceans?
That would be even worse.
Mm-hmm.
Tsunamis would sweep inland at hundreds of kilometers per hour. Millions of tons of water would be vaporized at the point of impact. Global cloud coverage. The plants could all die, and if they go, the whole ecosystem rolls over. I'd have to run the numbers, but take my word for it. It'd be bad.
This doesn't make any sense. Batarians run criminal gangs. Unethical, but profitable. They don't destroy worlds. What does this gain them?
I've heard all the stories. Slave rings ranching people like animals. Pirate bands burning colonies to the ground. But this is... The Citadel Conventions forbid asteroid drops. Never thought the Batarians would go this far.
They're not.
Most Batarians aren't genocidal madmen. But these are terrorists.
Yeah, I know. It's just... This isn't how I expected the world to be when I rolled out of bed this morning.
Oh, that's the enemy.
You were on the ground when this happened. How many Batarians have you seen? And where?
They landed at the main facility. It's locked down now. They've changed the passcodes. No idea what's going on inside. I did see groups head out to each of the torch stations. Couldn't say how many, though. Enough to give you a fight.
You're useless.
Any idea who's behind this? Who's leading them? That might provide a clue.
I heard a couple of them talking. They mentioned a Balak. It sounded like he's the one in charge. They didn't seem convinced this was a good idea, but they were scared of the guy. Scared enough to do what he wanted.
Batarians everywhere, and I need to shut down all three torches. Anything else I should know?
One of the torches is surrounded by live blasting caps. We were set up to excavate when we arrived at Terra Nova. I rigged them with proximity detectors. That tank of yours will set them off, so you'll have to go in on foot. Even then, they'll explode if you get too close. Just go slow and easy. You should be fine.
You set them up. Can you disable them?
Not from here. No. There are manual controls by the entrance to the torch facility inside the blast zone. You can disarm the caps there.
That's not very useful.
I had a crew working off-site when the attack hit. I'm worried about them. These Batarians are ruthless. I saw them smash the faceplates of guys working vacuum. And those Varan. I don't think they always wait for a corpse before feeding.
Any idea where I can find them?
They were running checks on our perimeter equipment. Easiest thing would be to tap into the transmission tower out on the surface. The equipment stations will show up on your sensors.
I'll look for them, but the torches have to be my priority.
Yeah, you're right. Saving Terra Nova is more important than my team. There were a bunch of engineers over at the main facility, but they're probably all dead. That or being held hostage by the Batarians.
A woman named Kate Bowman contacted me. The Batarians haven't found her yet.
Katie's alive? She's one of my best engineers. She signed on with her brother, Aaron, I think his name is. He's part of the security detail.
Hmm.
I hope they're okay.
Let's see.
Give me a worst case scenario. We can't stop the asteroid. Could the colony be evacuated?
Shepard, it took 30 years for the population to grow that large. I'm sure they're moving people to remote areas, but they'd never be able to get more than a few thousand off-world. We just don't have enough ships. No one does. Well, maybe the Quarians, but I don't see them suddenly showing up and offering us a ride.
Take a look over my shoulder. I have one right over there.
Why were you moving this thing in the first place?
Well, the idea was to drag it into Terra Nova's orbit, mine it out, and in the end you'd have a basic structure for an orbital station. It's a lot cheaper than getting everything up into orbit from the planet's surface. The minerals we extract almost cover the costs.
It's actually a very sensible, intelligent means of building a orbital station.
What can you tell me about Kate?
Smart as a whip and bold as they come. I hope she keeps hidden. If they find her... Oh, Katie, don't do anything stupid.
Dude, stay out of sight.
You better find a good place to hide. If the Batarians come back and find you...
Yeah, I think I'll make myself scarce. Good luck, Shepard.
Okay, let's see. Bring down this guy. Disable the torches. Missing engineers. And avoid the blasting caps. Okay. Okay. So we got radio, we got tower, and let's go to the transmission tower. Up at the top of that hill. I love the transmission on the Mako. I think it has a serious low gear. Nope, wrong thing. Q. Oh, well, that was an interesting place to disembark. Okay, let's play a little circle game. Data link between the transmission tower and several survey stations have been restored. Survey station locations are now on your map. Oh dear, okay. Okay, let's go check out. Okay, this armor is still so sweet. Back to the Mako. Those are those damn blasting caps. And I have to deal with this rocket launcher. Okay. We're going this way. Whee! Okay. Let me get up over there. There we go. Oh! Oh. Poor wheel. So yes, the Mako does take fall damage. Probably doesn't help that it was being shot up a lot by rockets. Because of course they put shields around the rockets. The victim was badly beaten before being killed with a pistol shot to the back of the head at close range. It's likely he surrendered only to be executed by Citadel captors. Bastards. That. Survey Station 3, final entry, logged by Engineer G. Mendel. Gregor Mendel, father of genetics. The central transmission tower is on the fritz again. No one ever listens to my warnings about single points of failure. I'm surprised our surface comms work half as well as they do. When Slage shows up to relieve me, I'll go see if I can get the old girl back up and running. Aww. This is 8. Cool. I use enough. Actually, that's not as good for you. This will be good for you. Yeah. Oh, it's just right upgrade of what you had there before. Okay, there you go. Okay, so let's go check out the other aid station and then we'll head our way to that fusion torch. Seems a good goal to work on. Like how on this asteroid, I wonder, it has to be part of the Mass Effect. Dealing with being able to adjust gravity or something, but the fact that there seems to be normal Earth-style gravity on this asteroid also isn't correct. I mean, the Mako's bouncy, but it should be a lot bouncier than it is right now. Yeah, there's some scientific gaffes that they make. And I think they kind of hand wave it away with the Mass Effect and the Element Zero. Basically, this game's version of Unobtainium. Though it is obtainable. But it seems to be like the one thing. It's like gamma radiation in like the Marvel world, where like it seems to cause all these sorts of like useful mutations. Why is there 6 wheels on the Mako? Because in case one goes flat, you still have 5 more. So, in Mass Effect Andromeda, they better make a mention about the Mako. Wow, the door's been like blown off of this thing. Oh, going the wrong way. No! You know what? Yeah. Omnigel. I have so much Omnigel. I got some hip. Okay. We should go check this light armor, because apparently light armor is comprising. This is not, though. Whoa. Except for the fact that this Colossus armor is still so much better. Shields are so high at this point, because I think I have the shield modulator on my armor. Oh, Seaheims. Body has severe burns and shows signs of major concussive trauma. Mercifully, the explosion would have killed her instantly. Heartbreaking. Okay, so now Garrus and Tally are in matching uniforms. And I'm just in my sexy red and black. So can't I fire like a couple shots at the blasting caps just to like blow them up? Going. We are going here. I'm gonna go shoot some more Batarians. Whee! Go on foot and deal with rocket launchers? How is that gonna work? So, big old mountain up here now. Shooting the top of these things. No, I don't think so. key is to see if I can get close enough. Still in here. Them to drop their shields. There we go. I think you kind of glitched out now. Okay, that pump. No, they're not. Okay, there we go. This one.
Warning. Ground penetrating radar detects anti-vehicle demolitions nearby. Proceed on foot.
Can you hear me? Getting all kinds of interference. Damn. Sorry. There's a lot of feedback. Let's see if I can fix it. In the meantime, just keep doing.
I am. Go find a safe spot. Oh shit. Oops. Good thing I saved right before I got out. I think I saved right before I got out of the Mako. Let's see. Looks like I need to kind of do. Actually, this looks like probably my best end here. Yeah, so go around this way. I can probably take the Mako down there. Yeah, let's do that. Okay. No.
Ground penetrating radar detects.
Yes. I'm gonna park over here. Go. No. Save. And we're gonna go. Okay. Boy. Okay. Is that right next to the hill? These points right here. Seems to be okay, this is good. And then I'll come.
Enemy contact.
Okay. Good.
Okay.
Oh come on. What just seriously? Just like run straight at the building. Okay, am I in the right place? Okay, is this right? Kind of. Seems to be right. Okay, so can I just run straight up at the building now? Okay.
Clear.
Seriously? Can I climb up this hill? No. Okay. they don't set it off. Seriously? Okay, let's go back over. Who's shooting at me? From where?
Area secure.
Oh, dude. I see you. Yeah, dude. You setting the thing. That was awesome.
Clear.
I sprint through that? No, I can't. Okay. Oh, at this point, I might just be just doing this DLC. Okay, so apparently, this is not the place. I'm gonna go back up here. Thank you. Okay, so while we're here, I paid in the ass. I think I broke the console. Oops. Okay. Zoom in as far as we can. This looks like the path I need to use. For here. Ow, somebody has rockets. You do. Okay. Ow. Okay. 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 They're all dead. And I'm gonna come down and join you guys. Okay, so we are at our first point. It's good. Okay, so map. Point is right here. Okay. Point is here. Okay. Next point, right here. Okay. Point here. Okay. Ooh. Okay. Next point. Right here. Okay. We made it to the building. Arm blasting caps. Yes, please. There we go. Ooh. Can you save? Ah, you can save now. Okay. You guys are all good. We kill some more Batarians. Don't put away your gun yet. Oh, Jesus. Bye, rocket drone. Damn it. Damn it, people, get out of my way. Thank you. Yeah, perimeter breach, perimeter clear. Okay. Yep. Yep. Use that. Okay. Get into this one. Oh, almost. Didn't I make it? Got more Colossus armor. Oh, and lots of other stuff. I always forget about the stuff here loading. Okay. Crazy. What do we have? We have that. New skeleton 8. We have medical exoskeleton 9. You on. Losses 8. Same color. Just kind of hoping for blue. Okay, go shut off this torch. Trying to save a world, and instead we are playing games, which I screwed up. I got it. I hope I have.
Their leader's setting charges everywhere. I think he's going to blow this whole facility.
Get away from there!
Don't shoot, please! No!
Armor is very similar to mine. Oh no, they're gonna kill his brother.
Who's shutting down the torches?
Tell him. I don't care. You just turned your back on your brother being shot.
Find this problem and deal with it.
Get her out of here!
Seriously. Another point. Goodness. Seriously, Kate. Just sat back and just let it do its thing. Let me do my thing. Yes, they're pissed off. I'm glad they're pissed off. That's what I specialize in doing. I can't believe I did. Blanch. Tally. Gun. Oops, nope. Oh. Forgot, I have you on like the kick-ass Spectre shotgun. To find me, and I want to blow their six-eyed faces off. Four-eyed faces? I don't know. Their pointy teeth faces. Okay, we're gonna save. Now I have to go run the Mako. I left him. Yep, I leave the Mako. Out. Mako. Way up over here. Yeah, I can run faster. Really left the makeup far behind. Oh, buddy. Oh, oh. Okay. Apparently, it does not like the slope that I'm running on. Looks like the tire repaired itself. Okay. We're gonna go around and we're gonna go check this thing first. B. Hope this other one doesn't have the proximity charges either. For the blasting caps. Save. Activity save. That's the yeah, okay. Yeah, you're where I'm gonna have to be coming later on. But right now. Ah, come on. Drive in the right direction. There you go. It looks like he died from a single shot through his helmet, likely from a sniper. Whoever killed him didn't even bother to search his body. There's still equipment in his service pack. Bond 8. Okay. There's some bad guys to kill over here. I have to go kill them all. Oh, see, I was supposed to come this way first. Faint footprints lead off into the dust in the... Kind of cheated a bit, but... Going the direction I did. Hard decryption. I have so much Omnigel, it doesn't really... I don't even really... Well, that was good. Survey Station 2, final entry, logged by Chief Surveyor R. Montoya. Communications are down, and there are non-corporate dropships landing near the main facility. There were flashes of light over the horizon. I can't be certain, but I guess it's the heavy arms fire. As per emergency protocol, I'm arming the defense drones. I'm not waiting for my pickup. I'm going to investigate. Where are these things? Okay, get out of my way so I can go shoot the defense drones. Where are you? Where are you? There you are. Another one right here. Where are you? Where is it?
Clear.
Interesting how the defense drones. Did it become active until I read the thing? Okay. On to the third. Right over there. Okay. I think I need to raise my chair up again. I need to get a new chair. This one here just keeps sinking. Okay, need close enough. Stick up. There you go. Oops. On the nose. Oh, where are you coming from? Ow. Okay, where is the other? Oh, there's more. I can see it. It can see me. Okay, and there. Oh, one more. It's outside of my range. Outside of the range of it waking up. Come on. You're gonna make this difficult for me, aren't you? Can take the hits. Nico's doing okay. Okay, save. Let's go in and kill some more Batarians. Using what I want. And your shotgun. Use the sniper rifle. Thank you. Whole bunch of guys right on the other. Come on, dude. Come on. There we go. Thank you. hitting me. You think? Harris, you're on my way.
I think we're good, Shepard.
Okay, so let's actually go check out this place before I go upstairs. I know I should go turn off the torches before I start looting the place, still. Okay, got here. Grenade storage box. Yay, grenades. Let's use one of them. More stuff I do not need. Oh, I didn't actually loot anything from them. That's good. Save. Ooh. Fun to shoot. They're like the explosive barrels of Mass Effect. On the job.
Take cover!
More people? Taking cover from? Take cover? Are they bad guys? Okay. Let's see what happens.
Hold it right there. This doesn't have to end in bloodshed.
Hey, Garrus, you stay back here with the sniper rifle.
Don't come any closer. We can do this the hard way, or we can end this peacefully.
I didn't think you Batarians knew the meaning of the word.
Look, I'm just doing my job here. Hijacking this rock wasn't my idea. I signed on to make a little profit. A quick slave grab, nothing more.
This isn't just a slave grab anymore. Millions of people are going to die.
Don't you think I know that? I'm just following orders here. If it were up to me, we'd have already left.
Well, it's not too late. You can still leave.
I don't think so. Bollock would skin me alive and sell my hide out of spite.
What do you think I'm gonna do?
The mission's gone to hell and I'm gonna pay for it.
So why do you listen to him?
Good question. I had a bad feeling about this from the moment we landed. Now Balak wants you dead. And what Balak wants, Balak gets. I can't change that.
Do you always want to be second in command? Get me out of here and I'll take care of Balak. Then you can start giving me orders.
I'm a Spectre. They're really going to go up against a Spectre.
An interesting proposal. It certainly has benefits over the current situation. Shut it down. This is Balak's problem now. I hope you're as quick with a gun as you are with your promises. For both our sakes.
Balak will get what's coming to him, and so will you if I ever catch you in human territory again. Are we clear?
Perfectly. Balak's holed up in the main facility. You'll need this to get in. Don't underestimate him. He's a mean bastard.
He might be a guy I might have to go renegade with. I mean, dropping an asteroid onto a heavily settled world is a very nasty thing to do. He might have a very nasty thing coming to him. Okay. We'll kill some more rocket launchers. Mako! Hello, Mako. Go blow this pop stand. Okay. It did. Main facility, yeah. We've been there. It's so cool with the rocks pulling up out of it there. And that front leading edge hitting the atmosphere. if it's at this point here that it's already overheating because it's getting close to the atmosphere, there's nothing that's going to stop this asteroid from crashing into the planet. I'm sorry. Terra Nova is dead by all laws of physics. Okay. That's a bunch of rocket launchers aiming at our poor little tank. Okay, let's see if we can get them to drop their shields. Come on. How close do I need to be to you? What the freaking hell? Jesus Christ. Seriously? This is the games we're playing? Come on. Come on, wake up. Damn it. You're dead. Okay, let's click on three again. Kind of cheating in some ways, but. Okay, you're dead. Yes, until I wake up this guy again. Yes, you're dead. Die. There we go.
That's it. Bag of attack.
Fight me, Garrus. We're not done yet. There we go. Damn it. Okay, come on out. There we go. And my game just crashed on me. Okay. Let's open it up again. I may have to do that fight again. I went to go save, hit F5, and the game crashed. Okay. Let's see where my save left me. Let's go kill some more rocket launchers again. I have to admit, the heavy turrets on the tracks are kind of cool. Something different, at least. Okay, hello, turret number 3. Let's do this again. No! Okay. Oh, come on. Ow, ow, ow. Okay, you're dead. Okay. You're dead. Damn it. What do you need to do? Go back and get my
negative contacts, Commander.
Got my shields to kind of regenerate a bit. Letting myself get hit by the things way too much. Rockets. Inside there. Oh, there we go. Okay, you're dead. Oh, you're dead. Okay, so I just have this guy up here left. I can dig on him. Okay. Once again, same crash. I'm gonna have to do that fight another time. Okay, so what I think I'm gonna do, I'm going to have to do the fight again, and then I'm gonna drive up to the base and then try saving. Maybe I won't try the quick save. Maybe I'll just go to standard save. I'm sorry, I have to, this is the third time having to do this fight. Oh, fuck. BioWare, you have a bug in your 10-year-old game. Okay, take 3. This is obnoxious. I'm sorry. Okay, so we're about 25 minutes to the end time. I'll probably finish this mission and call it a night. We can do Pinnacle Station and maybe the Geth next week. This would have been okay if I hadn't spent as much time on Elitania or had to do the Citadel cutscene thing. Okay. Let's see. I drive over here instead. this might be. Boom. Oh, ow, ow, oh my god. That was, everything's still hitting me. Wow. That was not a good place. That was not a good place to go. Okay, I wonder if my shields will regenerate faster if I'm away from the enemies. Like, I get them off of my map. Get out of here. Come on. There we go. See, I don't know if it's just all of, I don't know if it's just my front shields or that's just all of the shields. I think that might be what it is. Okay, we're going to try actually going from a different angle. Perks of having to do this a third time. Ooh. I am out of bounds. Perks of having to do this a third time. Is able to try something new. Is this close enough? Come on, seriously? Where do you want me to be? I can't see anything. Yeah, holy Jesus. Yeah, Mako, you're not doing well. Get out of here.
Area secured.
This is also what's happening because I'm getting impatient. I need to do this a third time. Pick up. Damn it. Oh, these things are such a pain in the butt. There we go, Jesus Christ. Okay. Next target is going to be this one. I have so much on Nichelle, it doesn't really matter. Okay. Okay, repaired. Take out the last of these things. There we go. Ow. Okay, so. Go up over to here. Hopefully we can save this time. Again. I couldn't save the past three times.
Heading to position.
Okay. This way. Please work. Oh, thank God. I had to do that fight one more time. Okay. Stop putting your gun away. Okay, where are we going? Goes to upper level, that goes high, that goes medical. Oop. And cell for level. There are trees inside here. And there's somebody who's gonna try to
target.
Bad guys around here. Doing I mean, a lot of things to. Yep, okay. Hello, dude. Okay. Oh, I see you. I can really see you. Okay, yeah, you're dead. That's good. Ow, who's shooting at me? Where are they coming from? Shit, really? You're the one who keeps overheating my weapon. Who's shooting at me? Guys, all over the place. I see you. Where are you? Ow. Okay, so there's an engineer somewhere. Where is he? You down there? Come on. Okay, we'll go down around over this way. Ow. Where are you and how do you keep hitting me? There you are. Ow. Oh, is he here? Oh, here we go.
You humans.
I think his armor is actually very similar to mine.
Trouble than you're worth.
Let the hostages go, and maybe you'll live long enough to explain yourself to the council.
I don't answer to the council. Or to you. I'm leaving this asteroid. If you try to stop me, I'll detonate these charges, and your helper and her friends are all going to die.
I can't just let you go, Balak. Not after what happened here.
This is nothing. You humans have done far worse to the Batarians. We've been forced into exile, forced to survive on what we can scrounge up. It's been like that for decades.
Why take it out on these people? They didn't do anything to you or the Batarians.
Didn't do anything? Aside from colonizing a world that could have been ours? Aside from using resources that should have been ours? We were left to defend ourselves, but the humans were stronger than us. We knew that. The Council knew that. But it didn't matter. It was you. You and your kind are the only reason we're in this position.
What's your point?
How does killing innocent people make up for that?
We had no other options. Sometimes you need to get someone's attention before they'll listen. That's why we attacked you at Elysium. That's why I'm doing this. You forced our hand.
You attacked us first. When we retaliated, you ran off to the council hoping for help. When you didn't get it, you hid. You've got no one to blame but yourselves.
Enough! You couldn't possibly understand. Actually, you just don't want to understand, and I'm done wasting my breath. Now, if you want your friends to live, I suggest you step aside.
Okay, we're playing Paragon.
You can go, but this isn't over. I'll find you eventually.
Maybe, but I made sure you won't follow me today. Those charges are still on a timer. Better hurry if you want to save your friends.
Okay, I hate timed
combat.
Where am I going? Map. What can I do with the bombs? Okay. Okay, bomb or level. Can I get... Seriously? Are they still shooting at me?
We got them all, Shepard.
Oh, I have to play the stupid circle game with the bombs. Okay. No. Stop it, there we go. Run. Oh, serious, really? Oh, fuck. There we go. Got it. That one. Okay. Fuck. Keep moving. Come on. Get moving. Why keep shooting me? How do I get over there? Yes, yes. Harrison, Tally, you take care of that. I'll be over here taking care of the bombs, even though Tally should have been the person that went after the bombs. There we go. All demolition charges have been deactivated. Release the scientist from the prison cell.
He left.
Letting him go was better than the alternative. I thought you were gonna stay someplace safe.
There might have been something I could have done to help. I thought I should be here. I know this asteroid better than anyone. You did it. Another hour and our course would have been irreversible. I ran the numbers, Shepard. X-57 would have struck near the capital city, the most densely populated region.
Okay, all of those other rocks,
but that's not going to happen.
Are gonna do some serious damage.
Is Katie in here? Is she all right? Is her team?
Balak was holding them hostage. I let him go to save them.
Let a terrorist go or sacrifice innocent lives. I'm glad that's not a choice I had to make.
That's why I'm a Spectre.
Will you get
that was the decision
that?
I had to make in my background information.
Else,
yeah, he could. Balak seemed like a practical man. Practical, but callous. I'm sure if he'd been in my place, Miss Bowman would be dead now, along with all the terrorists. But I'm not gonna sacrifice people who happen to be between me and my target.
So what happens now? The bad guys get away?
Only temporarily.
Balak gets away today, but we'll still be after him tomorrow and the day after that. Me, my crew, and every other crew in the Alliance.
Okay, so
he'll run and he'll hide.
Garrus hunted down the doctor that he was chasing the entire time. I think I have something new to put into his teeth here.
Well, I wouldn't want you after me. Shepard, thank
you. Or Garrus. I wouldn't want Garrus after me.
I don't think I'll stick around, though. Not with the team gone. Too many ghosts. It's time for me to get back and spend some time with my family. Before I go, I'd like to offer you something. Maybe you'll have more use for it than I will. As lead engineer, I get some quality items. Take your pick. You've earned it.
But your Omni-tool.
I know it's a lot to ask, but that Omni-tool of yours? I could really use something like that.
Shepard, I think I mentioned that you saved my kids and grandkids. What's an Omni-tool compared to that? Take it, with my blessing. I hope you get good use out of it.
One more thing. You asked me to look into your missing engineers.
Have you found them?
Yes, all of them. Their bodies, anyway.
Oh. I see. Well, then. I guess it's better than not knowing.
Take care of yourself.
Be well, Shepard. We owe you.
The Bont X. Okay, take all. Got an achievement. Yay! And more Paragon points. Because, not like I don't have, I'm not like full Paragon as it is anyway. I have another point that we're getting. Goodness. Hey! Gonna get more health. Get anything? Get anything. Okay. Okay, let's go. Well, here. We haven't let them out of the, Oh, yeah.
I can't believe you let Balak go. To save us.
Yeah, she's the one that let her brother die.
I half expected you to just let us die. Sacrifice the few for the many.
Then I'd be no better than the Batarians. Besides, Balak won't get away with this. I know who he is now. He can't run forever.
You sound like my brother. He was always so stubborn, but always willing to do the right thing, no matter what.
Yeah, actually, I'm gonna have to look to see whether or not it might be interesting to see if she shows up in the future games. If Balak, I think, does. I think he shows up on the Citadel in Mass Effect 3.
Your brother was the one Balak killed?
Yes. Aaron, he was the one who convinced me to join the team here. Said it would be an adventure. I don't mean to sound ungrateful, but I should see to Aaron.
I understand. You've been through enough today. I'll get out of your way.
Thank you. Oh, I don't even know your name.
I'm a Spectre.
I am Commander Shepard.
Shepard. Commander Shepard.
Thank you, Commander Shepard. You're not exactly what I expected, but thank you.
So, I am going to, like, start interrogating her, even though I just told her she could go take care of her brother. Thank you, BioWare, for this opportunity.
What can you tell me about the Batarians? What were they hoping to achieve with all this?
I don't even think they knew. When they first arrived, they were talking about getting us back to their ship. They wanted to sell us as slaves. When Balak showed up, everything changed. It was his idea to redirect the asteroid. Said it was the will of the Batarian Rebellion, whatever that is. They followed him quickly enough, but I don't know. I don't think they're all as fanatical as he was.
That was a brave thing you did, Kate. Contacting me on the radio, risking your life.
Stubborn and determined runs in the family. My father was in the Alliance back on Earth. I think he was disappointed none of his kids signed up, but he'd be proud of Aaron. Sorry. I just...
And now I'll ask what the
asteroid... How did the asteroid get all the way over here? And why wasn't someone alerted sooner?
The asteroid was scheduled to arrive in a day or two. Balak just sped it up. This rock is full of valuable minerals, but it was too far from Terra Nova to be profitable, so we attached some fusion rockets to it and drove it back. It was all going smoothly until... We'll get everything back to normal soon enough.
Can't imagine what they'd need to actually get the asteroid back into the proper orbit. On energy.
So long, Kate.
I appreciate that, Commander. Goodbye.
Yay, and I got a whole ton more money. Okay. Dude, you're just gonna sit. You just sat down and started doing work again.
Thank you again, Commander. You've done more than you know.
Can we at least clean up the blood? Okay. Not risking the save thing right now. Apparently, I have equipment. I have a lot of equipment. Medical. Same thing I have. The same thing. Put this one on instead, so we're all matching. Besties. Ooh. Ooh. Use some better shields. And totally give you one of these. Yeah, there we go. Allie, I'm sorry. I had known you were lacking so much in the there. I would have done something about it a lot sooner.
Why now? What do the Batarians want?
Stop playing with that. It's a bomb. Be playing with that. Each run around in a circle. Ran around in a circle. Oh my. Grenade storage box. Let's go get some grenades. Don't really use any grenades. Cover area. Okay, so it's 12 o'clock. I am going to finish all the things I need to do area here. Then, I am going to call it a night. I like that they have a tree in here. Random grenade storage box. Needs a bomb. Should clean that up. Wanna just look at those things lying around. Ooh. Oh, I'm back here again. Here again. Okay. We've taken care of all that. Harris, here you go. It's over here. Oh, it's way down. I'm in.
You can't imagine how much you've done for all of us.
I can. Because I did it. Of course, they're going to have to reinstall their turrets. Unless those were the Vegetarians' problem. I can't imagine them bringing those, though. Why didn't the turrets that were such a pain in the ass for me? Why didn't they stop the Vegetarians? Stop asking these questions. Okay. Let us return to the Normandy. So yeah, that was the Bring Down the Sky DLC. I'm going to see if I can get on here and save one more time. Call it a night. Okay. Save. Yeah. Okay, well, thank you very much for watching. This has been Mass Effect 1. My Sunday night RPG. My next stream is going to be Wednesday night. Tuesday night, I'm going out to a pub quiz with coworkers, so I'm not gonna be able to stream that night. But I'll be streaming Wednesday night, and I'll be back doing either one on the PS4. Friday is play what I want. I am not certain what I'm gonna be playing this Friday. I might do some more Sims, but I've also been playing around with the idea of doing the Lego Marvel Super Heroes, which I've played through the story before, but I think it would be fun to play it on stream. So I think I might be doing that on Friday instead. And that'll also be on the PS4. And then next Sunday, we'll be back to Mass Effect. I have the Pinnacle Station DLC to do, and I still have a Geth assignment out there to take care of. And then we have to go after Ilos and Conduit. So that's what we have coming up in Mass Effect. Thank you for watching. This video is going to be archived on my YouTube channel like usual. So if you missed anything or want to catch up, just catch it over there. Thank you very much and have a nice evening.